everybody, welcome back to my channel. So there's only 2 more days left of the Fantasy Fair, and I have a few more to go, so I'm gonna try and finish them by tomorrow. So I think I'm gonna have to do 3 shopping events today. So might not try as much stuff on, but I'm gonna show you guys the gist of it and some cool brands. So let's get into it. So our next shopping event area is Luna Fae, and I'm really, really excited about this one. It looks kind of up my alley. This is it's an enchanted moon garden, which comes alive with the sinking of the sun. So Luna Fae is sponsored by The Looking Glass, and this brand looks really fun. It has lots of cool items for your home, for your land, magical stuff. So yeah, I'm excited to see what's in here. All right, so here we are at Luna Fae. It looks really pretty so far. It's kind of like a garden, and I think we'll start with the Looking Glass. Okay, so I did want to try one thing on, and this is from the Looking Glass. And I'm really surprised because it looks really, really good. First link hourglass, it fits really good. Everything comes separately, so you can take things off, add things. So I really like this, guys. Okay, guys. So I bought that outfit. I'm wearing the green one. I really like it. I think it's really cute, and it goes with the aesthetic of this place really well too. Kind of makes me feel like a fairy a little bit. But yeah, I know that was a quick introduction to Luna Fae. I wish I could spend more time on this video here, but I think we're gonna move on to the next place. So, looks like it's an underwater theme. Really excited. And this place is sponsored by Trinity Clothing. Okay, so I looked up the Trinity Clothing. This is what I found. Kind of a lot of different things. Men's, women's, shoes. So yeah, I'm excited to go check it out. And Melusina's Depths. So far, it looks really pretty. Lots of sparkles around. So, start exploring.
Thank you.
guys like that, a little sneak peek at Melusina Steps. I hope you guys can come and check it out for yourselves. I didn't get to try anything on this time, but I really like this place. It's really dark, but as you go along, everything lights up. I think this would also be a really good place to take pictures. Okay, the last one I'm going to do in this video today is called Mistakes Were Made. This one was really interesting to me because I cannot figure out like what this is going to be like. It looks really colorful. It looks really different from all the other ones. So, and it is sponsored by Epic Toy Factory. All right, so here's Epic Toy Factory's marketplace. And looks like they have some really fun furniture. Sparkly stuff again. Little cupcakes. So I'm really interested. Every time I go to these places, I realize that the place that's sponsored, I think helps out in the scenery design from what I can see. So I'm really excited to see what this looks like. All right. Here I am at Mistakes Were Made. So far, it's really colorful. Pretty much what I expected. There's some mushrooms, lollipops, kind of giving me like Willy Wonka vibes. So I'm excited to see what is going on here. In this shop called Epic, oops, I'm really confused by this. In this shop called Epic, and I found this really cute backpack. And it's super cute, and it was only 75L. I really love it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's super cute, and it has all these colors, and it's only 75L, and it fit me really well. Okay, guys, I hope you like that. I know I didn't try as much stuff as I usually do, but I kind of wanted to give you a nice sneak peek before Fantasy Fair is over tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last day, so make sure you come and enjoy everything that's here and explore all the nice brands. And see you guys next time. Bye!